If you might permit, let me, I've made a small, I would say, matrix, right? If you are able to see, like majority of our people were talking about three things, right? The size of the market that you're catering to, the growth ability that it has got, and then the competition. These are the main three, I would say, parameters that define, right, the survival of any, I would say, a startup. And I have tried to bring in these three, and then with this matrix, I have tried a bit to overlap whether you need funding or not, right? So, of course, I will not take much time, but let me quickly say, see, if the size of it is large, of company, and then your growth opportunity is large, and then the competition is also huge, then right, then it's okay. You bootstrap, you grow organically, and probably you reinvest your profits to grow, right? But again, if you look at fourth point, where you're small in size, your growth opportunity is huge, but your competition is also huge, right? So in that case, and if it is definitely a tech idea, you just have to start raising money from day one to kickstart growth. Similarly, when your competition, though your competition is low, but your size and growth potential are high, again, raise money and grow fast. So I think there cannot be one single line of solution, right, for the need of the funds. One is financially being independent is important, because you don't run into the pursuit of raising funds. I'm starting up only to raise funds, right? I think that problem statement would be removed. You would focus on solving the exact problem. And as and when your problem statement and your startup fits into one of these categories, that is when you can accordingly figure out and then decide whether you really want to raise huge funds or you want to build your prof model such a way that your profits gets reinvested into your own business model and then move. Some of the examples are, of course, Zoho and Zerodha and many other players that we know, where they have sustainably moved to what they are and how profitable they are. Thank you very much, Nitin.